over here, we're working on circuit exploration with snap circuits.
Tokay High School student Julie Futanaga loves science, and she says if more people are exposed to the field, they would love it too.
Do you guys have the one piece?
There's one piece over there.
Oh, there you go.
She has won a scholarship to put on a science festival in Lodi.
An all-day celebration of science for the entire community. I definitely want to keep on promoting education, especially more outreach in the sciences, especially for girls and underrepresented minorities.
These students are part of the Tokay STEAM team. They know how to make science fun.
And what these students want to do is to attract more people to get hands-on with science.
We're showing it in a more fun way. So, you know, it's not someone just lecturing you, it's people from the industry showing you what they're interested in. You have fun little games like the circuit game and 3D printing, which is what makes science fun.
I am so proud of my students. They have pulled together a great event here.
Teacher Sandy Starr says there will be something for everyone and for all ages.
We have speakers coming from LA. We've got a TED speaker coming. We have some NASA scientists coming, some career panels, lots of hands-on activities for kids, from circuits to art to solar to scanning electron microscopes. So it'll be a great day for science.
A lot of females are deterred from going into the sciences and math only because I guess it's a stereotype that a lot of people have that males are better than females in sciences, but we're here to prove you wrong and just getting everyone out there and exposed to sciences.
In Lodi, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.